The PI Integrator for Esri ArcGIS is the product that allows you to expose your PI system data in a real-time geographical context using the Esri ArcGIS platform. What does this mean? It means that you can take this data that's stored in your PI system for these assets. For example, like this locomotive here, which has both metadata, like fluid capacities and performance specs, as well as this real-time data, like the fluid temperature and the speed, and even a latitude and longitude, which are measured by a GPS. As a first step, you can bring all this data into the Esri ArcGIS platform and start looking at your assets on a map, which shows their current position and the other information, updating in real time. And like I mentioned, this is really just the first step when using the Esri ArcGIS platform, because this platform allows you to create dynamic, data-intense maps. And with all this information presented, you can begin to conduct location-based analytics, like how the weather might be impacting these assets. In this video, we will identify what software components are used to link these two systems together and make this happen. To do this, we'll draw a very high-level architecture map of the data flow. For more details on the architecture, check out our full details architecture video, which does a more deep dive. To begin with, let's start off with the end result, real-time data on the Esri ArcGIS client. And when we're talking about maps, these individual items on the map, they're considered as features. These features could be a stationary well, a moving locomotive, river, transmission line, zone, even a weather front. These individual items are all features on a map. The way Esri clients work is they load the feature services and their feature layers onto the map. A feature layer is essentially a collection of like features and how their data should be presented. For example, these green dots all represent locomotives in this region, and they're added to this map as the feature layer. Related feature layers can also be grouped under the same feature service. In our integration, the feature layers are collections of elements that are based off the same AF element template. As you can see, in order to provide real-time data to the assets on this map, we need to be able to update this feature service. To do this, you need the Esri ArcGIS GeoEvent Processor, which Esri will be renaming in the next release to the ArcGIS GeoEvent extension for server. And this component is an add-on which enables you to send real-time data to the feature service, and it also allows you to process and filter the data and do geofencing. There's a lot of capabilities available. In our integration, the GeoEvent processor is specifically powering the real-time updates by pushing the data from the PI system to the feature services. Now, how does the GeoEvent processor get updates from the PI system? Well, that's where the PI integrator for Esri ArcGIS comes into the picture. It's used to first define these map layers on the Esri platform, and it collects updates from the PI system and exposes the updated data on an HTTP endpoint, which is then pulled by the GeoEvent processor. And just a note, all of the HTTP connections are securable as HTTPS. All these pieces working together help bring your PI system data to the Esri ArcGIS platform.